In our previous discussion, we learned about animal feeds. We came to realize that these are food that animals eat. And we learned about the types of animal feeds. There is pasture, there is fodder, and there is concentrates. In this lesson, we shall discuss about the concentrates. These are food eaten by animals that are brought from the shops and fed to the animals. The key word here is that they are bought from the shops, then fed to the animals. They are also called commercial feeds. Commercial feeds, meaning a person goes to an agro vet, he buys these feeds called concentrates, then he come and feed animals. Concentrates are used to supplement pastures. It's an added advantage to an animal if it feeds on the pasture and fodder, then is given concentrate as the supplement. Example of this, we have bone meal. This is given to a dog, the bone meal. We have salt lick. For example, we have a picture here of sheep. They have something they are licking. This is called salt lick. It is bought from the agro vet, then given to the animals to feed on them. They act as supplements. We also have calf pencils, and a good example is here. They look like pencils, that is why they are called calf pencils. They are given to calves. We know that a calf is a young one of a cow. Once it's given milk, it can also be given calf pencils to supplement their body. We also have dairy meal. They are given to dairy cows to increase production. Then we have layers mash, and the chick mash are given to chicken. Then we also have fish meal. These are feeds given to fish. We also have broilers mash and others. Broilers are given to those chicken called broilers. And so we have learned about the concentrates. What are they? What are some of the example? Then we have realized they are also called commercial feeds.